on. Get ready for showdown. It has begun. It's Mortal Kombat time. Yes, yes, yes. It's Mortal Kombat time. And it has begun. Robo, let's see. What we're gonna do? Ooh, maybe we're gonna conquer. Maybe we're gonna fight. Maybe we're gonna customize. Better bring it to light. You hear me? yeah, close. Okay, cool. How many crystals I got? Huh. How much all of that is? I'm just curious. If we're gonna get into some RoboCop gameplay in arcade mode. And I'm gonna leave him unbalanced. I got that already. See what we got here, huh? Going to go to customize. No, we're going to fight. Hold on. I do want to have a custom RoboCop though. Hold on. Forgot about that. Well, I'd like to have a custom RoboCop. I forgot. Let's see. Where's the katana stuff? Just curious. One of them got to be classic. Go to cosmetics. Gotta keep it classic, man. Past, present. Let's see. Cassie looking like her mama. Cassie looking like her mama. Let's see what we got with Jax. Yep. Look at his arms real quick. Let's see. You gotta unlock the classics, so okay. Do my custom RoboCop. That stands for RoboCop. Cop. Call it. The Law. Yeah. Keep doing that. It has begun. Mortal Kombat. Do 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 do. With that techno music. Instead of pressing X, I need to press done. There it is. All right. Now, let's do some edits. No additional changes. Freeze, dirtbag. Now, what we're going to do with this RoboCop, we're going to make him a little different. Change him up a little bit. Give him a little makeover, make them a little bit different. Property. Gotta try to make them a little unique. A little unique. Now that's boss right there. He only has three helmets. Ah, crap. You know what? Let's see. Can I change his gun? No, I gotta unlock stuff. In the towers. Okay, I may do Shiva gameplay, but I ain't gonna play as a. Yeah, I can't change the gun. About the other one? Yeah, I changed that one. Okay, there we go. Let's see. I don't have a lot of colors for them. I gotta unlock them. Battle damaged. Tactical pursuit. Original. Extreme justice. Now that's cool. I like that one. That one my favorite right there. I don't care about purple, green. I can understand white and blue. Yeah, I see. That's gonna change them. We're gonna change them up a little bit. Preset uses flame pour, electric charge. We're gonna take the electric charge out. We're gonna make them. Let's see. I'll keep the flame floor on. Tricks. I'm gonna have to remove something. Electric shield. This is my RoboCop, so let's see how he does. I put him in there first. So you preset, empty it. So what we're gonna do? Just one on here, just one of them. He needs to get out of the way. I gotta make sure all the RoboCops play different. Cause it's gonna be AI behavior. One for zoning. We're gonna use this for right now. This is my version of RoboCop. You know, let's see how he works. Let him zone a little bit. Yeah. I may change him up later. Now these, they're gonna be doing something different. That one's gonna be strategic. Yeah. The other one's gonna be balanced. Well, you will see some RoboCop gameplay today. Wanna make sure get RoboCop some fights in. Classic Tower. I may do Shiva, you know, and just put her in there. That'll beat the crap out of somebody. Give him the long one. RoboCop. Let's see. Yeah.
RoboCop.
Let's see. I mean, we're gonna do all three of them probably. Do the first one.
RoboCop versus Johnny Cage. Ready?
That's what it is. I do AI mode. I don't get involved till later on. I have practice for RoboCop.
You ever consider doing movies?
Are you serious?
Absolutely. Can you sing?
Round one, fight. Round two, fight.
I ain't know he can do all of that. RoboCop can do the moonwalk.
Friendship.
Hey.
RoboCop wins.
That's what's up. RoboCop can do the moonwalk on your ass. Dun dun dun. RoboCop doing the moonwalk. He stole Michael Jackson's moonwalk. That's funny. He stole Michael Jackson's moonwalk.
So you're after Kano too?
He's wanted for many crimes on my earth.
Damn. That guy gets around.
Round one, fight. Round two, fight.
Uh-oh.
Fatality. RoboCop wins.
Oh my gosh. That's brutal.
You're making assumptions about me, officer.
A cop knows evil in his gut.
I'm not evil, just hungry.
Round one, fight. Two, fight.
Under arrest, dirtbag.
Why patrol the streets when you can serve me?
That is not a privilege I need.
My dear officer,
you don't have a choice.
Round one, fight!
Bars.
Round two, fight. Final round, fight! RoboCop wins.
Dang. Jeez, RoboCop. Jeez. Does RoboCop have a failsafe?
This supposed to be?
I'm taking you in, sorcerer.
You're not from around here, are you?
Round one, fight. Round two, fight! Fatality. RoboCop wins.
The Oshtek do not need police.
How do you enforce your laws?
They are written on all our hearts.
Round one, fight. Two, fight. RoboCop wins.
What do you mean?
Doomed is your soul, damned is your life.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Fatality. RoboCop wins.
Does that mean you will come quietly?
That I will melt you for scrap.
Round one, fight. Round two, fight! Fatality. RoboCop wins.
What did Kronika do to you?
She ionized me, but I'm all right now.
We'd better make sure, Murphy.
Round one, fight. Round two, fight. Fatality. RoboCop wins.
Your creators treat you unjustly.
I have no rights. I am OCP's property.
No soul should be enslaved.
Round one, fight. Fatality. RoboCop wins.
Why did they make you so big?
My size projects command presence.
Yet makes you vulnerable to an agile opponent.
Round one, fight. Two, fight! RoboCop wins.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight!
Close one.
Finish him.
That's what happened when he loses. He shuts down.
Kronika wins.
Wow. Let's try something else. Try my version of him.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name.
Round one, fight.
Thank you.
OCP built me to serve the public trust, protect the innocent, and uphold the law. So when I found Kano dealing arms to old Detroit's gangs, I had one duty: apprehend him. I never thought the chase would take me to a different universe, let alone end in a fight with Kano's protector, Kronika. And when Kronika went down, something unexpected happened. Her power washed over me, sweeping away the limits my designers had put on my programming. For the first time, I saw the depth of OCP's corruption. It wasn't just a couple of greedy executives. It was the whole damned company. OCP is making a killing playing both sides, selling to cops and criminals. When I get home, I am bringing them to justice. It will not be fast or easy. OCP has too much cash and too much firepower for me to clean things up alone. It is a good thing this will be an interagency effort. Welcome to the future of law enforcement.
I do see you. But let me do
RoboCop.
It's the only time I'm probably gonna take part in the fight.
RoboCop.
The Terminator. Retrocade.
What model are you?
I'm a cop, Terminator.
I am not subject to human law.
Round one, fight!
Here we go.
Round two, fight.
That's what happens when I play.
The Terminator wins.
Machine.
I identify as human.
Then you choose termination.
Round one, fight.
Over here.
You are coming with me.
Round two, fight!
That's a Get close up. One. Could have had that one.
Final round, fight! RoboCop wins.
You are under arrest, dirtbag.
Shiva.
What's it take for a guy to bag a Shokan?
Try being respectful and submissive.
Respectful, fine. Submissive? No way.
Round one, fight.
Come on.
Round two, fight!
I'll probably hit him up in a few minutes. A buddy of mine, I'll hit him up in a few minutes, maybe.
I'm not sure I can forgive your service to Shao Kahn.
Did I ask for forgiveness, Earthrealmer?
You'd be wise to, Shiva.
Round one, fight!
My fists breathe fire.
Round two, fight! Shiva wins.
Thank you.
cross the Shirai Ryu.
Your clan is hardly the Shokan's equal.
Are all Shokan prone to delusion?
Round one, fight! Round two, fight.
What kind of sovereign are you?
The kind willing to die for her people.
So be it, Queen of the Shokan.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight.
Thank you.
arms, zero problems.
Are all Earthrealmers so amusing?
We'll see who ends up laughing last.
Round one, fight! Two, fight. Friendship. Shiva wins.
Challenge.
Your clan will honor you in death.
I did not agree to a death match.
Round one, fight!
Shokan.
Shiva wins.
She wants to be everybody's friend, huh?
find it in your heart to forgive Kotal.
He has yet to suffer for killing Goro.
Goro shed first blood, not Kotal.
Round one, fight.
Not this person. Oh my gosh.
Damn. Fatality. Shiva wins.
Everybody else, she did friendships, but with them, she pretty much fatalized Jade. Fatality type Jade. Call tomorrow. I'll call my buddy tomorrow.
Struggle as I crush your bones.
That's it. I'm calling you Girl Crush.
Round one, fight. Two, fight. Fatality. Shiva wins.
Don't want to get on her bad side. Good grief. Mirror match.
The rumors are true. Dagon cloned me. Through me, Onaga will live forever. Goro thought the same, yet now he rots.
Round one, fight.
Round two, fight! Shiva wins.
I shall not be his puppet, as Goro was.
He would have you for his bride.
Round one, fight.
Oh!
2, fight! Fatality. Shiva wins.
Value your leadership in Outworld.
Then give me a worthy challenge.
Very well, Queen Shiva.
Round one, fight!
Stronger than your pride.
Round two, fight! Fatality. Shiva wins.
I have been expecting you.
Round one, fight.
Oh.
A lifetime of battle prepared me to conquer Kronika, but as the Keeper of Time, I must be a creator, not a conqueror. I thought of the many sons and daughters I've lost in battle through the years, imagined a better destiny for my kin, a history where the Shokan build rather than destroy. The results were catastrophic. Comfort and ease extinguished the dragon's fire that once lit the heart of every Shokan. They became weak, corrupted fools. The timeline had to start again. War, for all its tragedies, is the forge of Shokan will. My people will fight. Many will die. But I will lead us to victory. And in the aftermath, the dragon's fire will blaze in Shokan hearts for eternity.
That's all the story, all the character endings. Do some character customizations, and then I'ma play some World War Z. Let's see. I'm gonna go to break, and I'm gonna get back on in a live stream World War Z.
Ujin, God of Wind.
Alright guys, I'm going to be back in a few minutes, and I'm going to get things ended up for World War Z, alright?